It's not gonna move. It's bolted firmly to the roof.
About that manuscript.
All in good time, okay?
No chance of breaking through there. Maria's safe on the roof for now. There must be something else I can use. My trusty nine iron isn't letting me down today. Anna Maria's safe on the roof for now. There must be something else I can use. That should stop anyone from calling the elevator.
Hang on, Anna Maria. I'll find a way to get you across.
It's a handle for adjusting the loading joist. Okay, Anna Maria. You can cross the alley on the joists.
Thanks, George. Now let's make sure they can't follow us.
Just what I was gonna do.
Come on. It won't hold them off for long.
You know what? I think we might just make it.
I underestimated you.
A lot of people make that mistake.
So, are you for hire?
Depends on the deal.
10,000 up front, 10,000 when you decode the manuscript.
I'm for hire. Just one question. Why me?
The manuscript is covered in medieval symbols. And you do medieval, don't you?
Sure, I do medieval. I even do medieval under fire.
You won't regret it, Mr. Stobart.
Please, call me George.
Okay, George. But tell me, how are we gonna get out of here?
Trust me, we'll find a way. Should we discuss our next move?
Escape to safety, that's next.
Hang on. I'll find a way to get back to you.
They came up this way.
Piece of string. A sliding bolt. Thank you. Those cables look dangerous. Best keep clear. That won't work here. The 6-foot pipe was pretty rusted. No surprise it broke. New York plumbers, huh?
That's not such a good idea.
The breaker switch just won't stay in the old position. That pipe must have given it a hell of a wallop. That won't work here. The breaker switch keeps jumping back to the on position. Using that won't work. That's not quite right. I don't want to risk it with so much floor missing. That won't work here. The door's unlocked, but something is blocking it from the other side.